We are back with Star Wars The Force Unleashed. We've unlocked a new force power. Dark Rage. Yes, Dark Rage. Ooh, new characters for the dual mode. We're doing pretty well. And a lightsaber crystal. Ooh. Increases the strength of the choke. But we don't have the choke yet, so... It's not useful to... Ah, nice, a new costume. Heavy training gear. Alright. Let's go and apply our upgrade. Push is still better for us. Let's see. Extra, no.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Force powers. What to do? The lightsaber throw or the push? Push is the best thing to do for now. I don't use the lightsaber throw that much. At least not in this game. And a new gear. Little Legacy of Kane look to it.
I will achieve my primary programming.
Alright. Now we're ready to do a new mission. Go to Raxus Prime. Family of Optimus Prime.
Just kidding.
Different universe. Would be cool. Star Wars Transformer crossover. Could happen. You never know. They are going to make a G.I. Joe Transformers crossover for real, so that's kind of cool. But then again, it's both Hasbro, so.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can get.
I will do my best, but there are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Circle back toward the temple and wait for my signal.
Be careful.
Ooh, ninja style. We've selected a nice outfit for this mission. Blends in nicely with the background. Still don't know what these things are. Maybe they're just lights. Can we open this? It's an elevator. Good to know. Ah, new enemies. We're on sort of a junk planet. We're just talking about Transformers. Kind of fitting. Okay, that's new. Giant ass robot dogs. Luckily, we increased our force powers. More powerful lightning, more powerful push. And luckily, we can run, because damn it, these robots are fast. Hey, hit me from behind. Dick move. Zap zap. Gotcha. Well, that wasn't so bad. Alright, luckily we have a map because it's not very clear where we need to go. We'll just follow the lines on the map. No secrets here? Nothing? No. Oh well. Think it's over here. Oh, I threw some shit in front of the door. Right, that's on me. I guess I could use the force to clean my room. Let's jump to it. Oop. Is that a bomb? Yes, yes it is. The last one. Ah, that's cool. His legs kept on moving. Can I use these bombs by advantage or no? Oh, disoriented. Wait, did I come from here? Yeah. Going the wrong way. Oh, hello! Welcome, Ace Committee. Fry. Droid Fry. He's just waiting for me over there. That was nice. I threw one of them in the other, that was cool. It's not easy to control the force. At least not with a Wii remote. But it is fun. Hey, whoa. Luckily I can deflect bullets with my lightsaber. Enemies everywhere. He's stuck. Oh, he attacked me from behind. Nasty. But a ground pound would be a good move to do. You know, the lightsaber in the ground move, but it's tough to do. You have to swing and press B exactly the right time. Else was he just jumping. Alright, all clear. Let's knock on this door. I said, let's knock on this door. That's better. The robots are rebelling against the normal population. They look like those Guidos from the Star Wars movie. Golems. I'll just kill everybody. Why pick a side? A lot of them. But it's one of those areas where you have to kill enough enemies in order to continue. So we'll do that. Unless, of course, they kill me. Whoa! Junk behemoth. Doesn't really look that scary, but he is strong, I'll give him that. Oh, nothing I can grab? Could have wanted to throw shit at him, but that didn't work. There's a good little guys. Pick up our collectible, and we'll focus on the big guy. Hey, what the hell happened? What the hell is he doing? Is he pushing me away in the air? This guy is nasty. Almost doesn't do any damage at all. Damn. Only thing that hurts him is my force lightning. Oh, it's crushing me. I hate this boss. Keeps pushing me. So mean. Or squishing me. Come on, Wii Remote. Help me out. Trouble actually hitting the dude. Only thing I've been doing now is just pissing him off with my force lightning. But here's our chance. Nice. Starkiller is so mean. I like it. Alright. Back on our main path.
Drexel ki hasa do punyo.
Some welcome.
Inacho kaso do por mi kusha jonkolo.
I fared better than your men.
Ha ha. Kiponya. Graracha kono wi soto grando crani. Tarando nosh wi wana hoto.
I need to find Kaz and Paratus.
Ah, miki nato Jedi. Mizoto dreman kra. Choko siku.
There will be no negotiating.
Chochi, wenso! Wanta nocho, Jani, Mika-san!
That was kind of cool. Badass. There'll be no negotiating. Squish! Ooh, I want this. Health upgrade, yes. Thinking, I don't even know what it is, but I want it. Shiny. The green ones were the health upgrades. Which is kind of weird, because red is your health bar, but oh well. Need to go further into the junk heap in order to find the Jedi. Find the Jedi that we're looking for. Ah, we can do that. We're on a mission for Darth Vader, so no time to mess around. He will end us. Well, he's expecting us to die, so where's the faith, man? We'll prove him wrong. Not counting this death. Hey! Bitch slapped me. Need to clear this area in order to continue. A lot of dudes here. Are we all clear? Yep. No, wait. Ah, there he is. Ah, nice and quiet. Now we can look for a way out of here. Found it. That is so cool, we can destroy stuff. You don't have to, but you can. Alright. Let's fry them all. See, that's why I don't use the lightsaber throw that much in this game. On the Xbox 360, it worked better for me, but now it's just, I don't know. I'd rather just run to them. Right, that big ass building looks important. Let's go check it out. From the 200. I'm thinking we missed a few. If you want to find them all, we have to destroy everything. Although that's fun, it will take forever. And like I said before, man, on the Wii you don't really get an achievement for anything. You might get some more unlockables, that might be true, but I accept what we find. Maybe I'll replay it again, but I know, it's a fine game. It's fun. But I don't know when I'll replay it again. It's first to see how it goes the first time. Ground floor. Office supplies. Wallets and sunglasses. Junkyard shopping mall. Oh, what's the time? Ooh, I almost have to go. Find a nice little safe spot. So we can pick it up another time. Although this game doesn't really work that well with checkpoints and automatic saves. Usually you have to redo the entire level again, but I'll risk it. We'll kill these enemies and then call it quits for this video. But no worries, we'll pick it up soon enough again. Hey. That's better. Alright, guys and girls, see you in the next one.